you guys, welcome back to the channel. Alex here with another reaction. Patreon reaction, of course, and I want to say hi to Fran. Fran, thank you for being here. You can see his message over here. Well, it's in Spanish, but I mean half of it. Hi, Alex, I'm a VIP now. That's great. We were speaking in Spanish. Anyways, he says that he's following me from the beginning, and I thank you very much, Fran, for doing that. And that he wants me to hear and to react to Winter Sons of Winter and Stars live. So this is what I'm going to do. This is what I found, like, for the live ones. I hope it's gonna be okay, friend. And it's gonna be this react. I never heard of this guy, so it's gonna be a first for me. I hope they're gonna sound good. I see here, it's the live one. I hope it's gonna be this one, friend, but really, it was the only one I could have. And let's go into the song. And of course, thank you guys for being here and watching. If you like the channel, you don't have to do Patreon down below. And subscribe if you want. It will be a really long song. It's like 13 minutes more or less, so let's go.
Sons of Winter at Star. Okay.
Ooh. Oh, it's called that, the harp, right? I guess it's a harp. Wow, look at that crowd, man. Man, that drum is sick. Wow, cool.
The awakening of darkness skies. The symphony of diamonds. The blazing fire can pour down. Life and death became my bond.
Man, that drum is sick, really, wow.
Summer breeze! Are you ready?
Wow, super nice, man. Cool.
Let's see some action out there!
Wow.
Yes!
brandishing that guitar. Wow, man, that's fucking awesome. Wow, man. Guitar is really cool. Trying to pay attention to the lyrics also. But I'm in love with the drums, man. Yeah. It's like the Celtic music, you know? Medieval music, Celtic, I don't know how to call it.
We are the sons of winter and time.
and then the voices together is awesome. Drums, man, Oscar for the drummer. He's cool. Song, I like the guitarist, I like the solos over there, his voice being live, amazing, but I don't know why, in my ears were focused on the drums, because I really loved the beat that he had, and then he had some moments when he was like going a little bit easier, but then, wow, it's, I want to know that guy, I want to know who he is, if, you know, first band or not, I want to know more a little bit about him, but you can help me here in the description, guys. I'm not gonna talk really much because it was really already a long video. Thank you for all the Patreon. Thank you, Fran, for sending me this. And I'm gonna check out these guys, of course, more. I don't know if the studio is gonna be different, but we will have the time and the chance to do that too. So, guys, thank you for being here. Don't forget to like, subscribe, do your thing if you wanna do it. And until next time, stay safe.